Hey, Mary, you can put it through the belt, though. Through the handle of a saw, through the belt. When it's on them.
Yeah, it might be a dangerous thing. It might have to be like a pretty sharp, a real saw.
Who's pulling on my cord?
What's he making?
Come on, we'll go
over
here.
We'll have to get some hammers and nails and stuff, won't we, after breakfast.
You've got a t-shirt. Who's that from, Matthew? From Dan. Oh, wow. You need those. You never find any with mates.
No, the underpants.
I've got something here that I've got to put in the bag.
Oh, no. What is it?
You've got right in front of you.
Oh. Oh,
isn't that lovely?
What do you think of
the
haircut?
Doesn't it look neat?
No, go here. Oh, right.
Oh, look at that.
You want to climb up over the stairs.
Did Grandma give you that?
Yeah. Grandma got that a lot.
Look at that!
Are
you having trouble with that box, Matthew?
Yeah.
Just
a
little bit.
I've just
taken
up the sticky stuff.
Isn't that neat?
Look,
get
it though, Matthew.
It's climbing up the wall. Wow.
Yeah.
I'll get about the other
present. Now you can open it up now.
Oh.
I think it might be good.
Where you find it?
Oh.
Wow.
Oh, open it up, Matthew.
And get his.
It's Murray's mama. Colleen Murray.
What is it, Matthew?
There's something else in there,
Matthew.
There's Thomas Bennington and Thomas Frame.
Mark. What else have we got here? Missing some.
Couple of tips.
Matthew, here's a card.
Oh, here's Philip coming. There's Mark. Matthew. Thomas Frame, Philip, Philip, and there's Thomas Bennington's brother.
You talk into it because it makes it more interesting.
And there's Thomas Bennington and Father Bennington and Ryan. That looks like Matthew's father.
Yeah.
Count them: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 8.
Yep.
Dragging that big thing.
He'll be sleeping with it tonight. There'll be no room for him in the bed. I should open a creche.
I'm
going to
Hey, look! Wow! The birthday party
cake! It's Matthew's birthday cake.
Birthday train!
And Ryan, and Thomas, oh, and there's Matthew, the birthday boy. Hey?
I'm going to
win! Leave it, Thomas, please.
Isn't it neat? Yeah, party hat's on. There's Ryan, and Thomas Frame. And Thomas Bennington, Matthew Frost, and Philip.
Put Philip's hat on.
Yeah, party. party hats on. Yay. Right.
Hang on, Matthew, you can't take them yet.
This is Matthew's train made by Matthew's grandma. Yeah, Daddy lighting the candles. Yay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Matthew. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip.
Hooray! Hip hip. Hooray! Hip hip. Oh, nearly. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Sorry.
Oh, she could have a good go at it.
Right.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Matthew. Happy birthday to you.
Right.
Oh, that's nice, Matthew. Yeah, Philip will help you. Not just a pretty face. Oh, do we have to cut it?
Oh,
honey. Oh, right at the front.
What Leah, go for it. What Leah?
Cut the nose off it, Matthew, and that will be enough for everyone.
Cut the nose off.
Ouch, ouch. Ouch.
Ouch.
Ouch, my nose.
Gosh, he gets so
attuned. It's nice.
Oh. Good boy. Well yeah, done. Push down on the knife, love.
Good.
I'd like to see him at his wedding. He's not getting married. What am I talking about? He's going to stay with his mother.
There it goes.
Marika.
Wow.
Over here.
Wow.
Hello, Philip. I can see ya.
He said, I don't want anyone to cut it off but next year.
Oh, right.
There we go, cut a bit more off.
Okay.
Get the basket.
Here's a basket, thank
you. I've got it here.
Can you pass it up here for me?
It's got toy balls.
Come on. So she can put on her head.
Empty the toys out. Bring it up here for you to play with.
I'll give her a toy.
Matthew, give her the basket, please. Quick.
Basket.
Oh, I wanted her to have the basket, love. She can put it on her head.
Yeah, let's take a photo of it.
Just so I take a picture. The basket. I want some more of her with the basket, though.
Thousands of young New Zealanders head off overseas every year, and many open up in London, camping or working in the pubs. But every now and then, one of them gets the big time. Did you enjoy it?
If you're a young press photographer trying to make it in the world of journalism, there's no tougher school than the Rat Pack, the British press.
There's one here.
The winner for a portfolio which had humanity, technical excellence and great flair was Simon Townsley of the Sunday Times. He proved them wrong, walking off at the top of the world and producing...
What's going on here?
It wasn't any one photograph, but rather a series that caught the judge's attention. Scenes from the fall of the Berlin Wall, the misery of the hobo on London streets, a Royal Air Force flypast, and in particular, the failed pretender to Margaret Thatcher's throne in last year's leadership conference. Simon Townsley is now contracted to one of Britain's great papers, the Sunday Times. John has just seen him return from Africa and the misery of Mozambique. Tomorrow he'll be, who knows where. Liam Diori,
now sport with Greg. He's in Christchurch, where today the French took on the Kiwis in the second test.
And after their shocking first test performance, France certainly gave the Kiwis something to think about today. Bob Bailey's men weren't travelling too well at halftime, but some timely substitutions put some steam back in their attack. The French were hoping for a heavy ground to slow the Kiwis.
Breaker.
And a few moments ago, Brisbane were leading Penrith by 20 points to 12. The All Blacks had a
great
game against an Argentinian selection in Buenos Aires today.
Hello.
The opposition were content to play spoiling
rugby. Hello.
No one was injured.
Who are you?
Joe Stanley played
10 games. Is that a telephone?
Was at the game.
Long nose. I wonder who that belongs to.
Okay.
Fearing for it. I wonder who that. It's mine, says the. I speak out. I can see a. I wonder. Mine says the snake. I. I slide through the grass with it. I can see a. I wonder who that belongs to. It's mine, says the monkey. I hang from. What do I hang from? Don't hang from parrots. Hang from branches. I can see a small.
Oh, it's a parrot.
I wonder who it belongs to. It's mine, says the parrot. I watch out for. And just around the corner, I can see a. Yeah, it's mine, says the lion, and I'll eat you up with it. Help!
I'm making a perfect cat. Yes!
Oh, leave her, love. Whoops. It's Marika's first birthday.
Does it work?
Yes, I see. Yeah, yes. Oh, yes. Oh.
Today.
Yeah.
He's in the wardrobe.
Matthew. Matthew. Thank him for the fish. Oops.
I've got a handkerchief and you have to my the river ate the carrot. Grandma told me that. Yep.
Can't see you.
Yeah.
Rika.
Yeah.
Rika.
Yeah.
You didn't thank him for your fish. And he said, are you going straight to Matthew's? He said, I'll give him a fish to take.
Wasn't that good of him, Matthew?
Can you find me?
Spattle over your screen there.
Here's Ryan. Thomas Frame.
Come on, Gregory and Kyle, Savannah here.
Carol, this is Kindly teacher.
That monster ate my lolly. That's not fair. He ate my lolly. He took it off me and ate the whole thing. Yuck. This is my house where I live. Like a rabbit that's been run over by a steamroller.
God's gift to woman.
Yes. Hey, Playboy.
That's a big improvement. Playboy of the year.
That's enough.
What's in there?
That's enough.
Oh, look.
That's enough. That's enough. 2 hours.
Oh, wow. That's great.
What else did you get in the clean set?
I bet they've just put their rubbish in there.
No, they haven't.
Haven't they? Are you sure? I reckon Stephanie would have put the rubbish in there for you for Christmas.
There's Bernadette's bike over there.
It's a bit big.
She hasn't said thank you for it.
I thought it looked a bit big. Roll us later.
Do you think it's all right?
Probably need to do that.
Actually, it's great, isn't it?
They probably had dozens of them in Paddy's market.
Oh, there's some earrings too. They're lovely, aren't they?
Where's the earrings?
I thought, there's some wee earrings on the floor too.
Oh, yeah.
I thought when I had a look at it, it was a big towel.
Matthew, keep having a look in the clean set. There might be something else. Oh, you're
right. You want your breakfast.
How do you like those, Bernadette? Where'd you get them from?
They must have been from Tracy too. They're good, aren't they?
You sure they're not those?
Well, they might be. One might be meant for him too.
Hey, Matthew, have another look in the clean set.
Hey, belly up.
Have you only got a towel?
Yeah, I wonder what's that for.
Yeah, that goes through the loops.
Oh.
Because that long one will go inside. That'll tie it inside and then that ties outside.
I won't
really
worry about going on a diet now.
Isn't it great?
Can you put it past you in your phone, brother?
Hey, this is another.
No, I think that might be just a bit of paper.
I think that's packing. Try again.
Oh, which is...
That's just packing, Mummy.
That's lovely, wasn't it, your
pack? Have a look further down in the phone set.
Oh. Oh, I'll pack it all out.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, here's another pack.
Oh!
Oh, look! Lots of them.
Got it now.
No, they're all on the floor. Check. They're on the floor. Look, they're all falling on the floor.
Oh,
what's that?
I'm not sure it's worth
it. Oh,
that's that.
That's not silly.
Oh, you're getting me all excited.
Take one of Colleen's and you'll
come on
and
before you get
too excited.
No.
I
know.
Oh, what's that,
Flo? Could you help me?
Yeah, sure, mate. Well, all we've got to do is get that.
Right.
Oh, here we are. It's all private. No,
yes,
no,
yes,
right.
Yes.
Right.
There you are, Bernadette.
Oh, yeah.
There's your one.
There you are.
There's Bernadette. Take a photo of Bernadette getting her parcel with her basket.
Lies?
Lies?
Oh, I didn't know why she wasn't there because I thought she wasn't there last time.
Mrs. McHale came out. She said if we weren't there today and she was in the room, there's something funny that was wrong. I said we had two Saturdays for midterm break. The next one she had a water table at home.
Oh. What was it wrong? He's this side. He's down here. Hello. That's just after your mum's rung up. She thinks you're not coping, so she rung us up.
Yeah,
she does.
We're not coping.
You tell her.
We're not coping. You
say I'm a piece of cake.
Ah, there you go.
I'm watching you. Where's she going?
Okay.
She's found my drawer on the table. Didn't take her long.
Chrissy!
She probably won't be able to get open, I think. Don't open it. There might be wee stuff in there. Watch your finger.
No.
Yeah, just leave it. No. Just leave it where it was. She won't be able to pull it open. Yes. You're a bit nosy.
Yeah. Mm.
Why are you giving me the money?
No.
Hmm?
I put the last button in there as well.
Wait.
That was the one I bought down there.
That was $3, not $5.
Three for that one, two for that one.
Mussels, two big crayfish, three
Mm-hmm. Good tea.
Yeah.
Right, Matthew, what are you going to do? You going to read the story as well? Right, now what book are you going to read next?
A Country School.
Okay. Where you go.
A Country School. Michael and Penny are going to school. They go on the school bus. Where is the bus? Said Michael. Where is Miss Matilda? Said Penny. Here is the bus, the children.
I don't know.
The children.
That's Matthew.
What's that word, Matthew?
Oh, I can't see it. You're pointing it at you.
Hi. The teacher drives the bus. Hello, Michael. Hello, Penny. Said Mr. Tama. Mr. Tama, let me come up. Shouted Ben. I have my lunch and my book. Please let me come too. Here is Mother. No, Ben, she said, you are not fine. Come home with me. You can meet the bus after school. The school is one room. Mr. Potama is the teacher for the big children and the little children too.
I hope you enjoy the acting and the music and you get a chance to admire the scenery as well. At the conclusion, if it's convenient for you, you might feel that you want to take your child home with you.
Oh no.
Feel free to take 5 or 6. But enjoy the show.
We'd like you to join with us. We've seen another new program.
And I came in the back and I heard Spaniel crashing in the shop. And I went in and the first thing I saw was Pat lying on the floor behind the counter.
Pat Gibson's your employer, yeah?
Yeah. And there was this other bloke in there, robbing the place, grabbing cash from the till. And then he just grabbed a few cartons of bags and he ran out of the shop.
Is he carrying anything else?
Yeah, he had this metal bar in his hand. Suppose I'm lucky he didn't use that on me.
Can you describe him to me?
I didn't see his face at a balaclava.
What colour?
I don't know, I can't remember.
Was he wearing a jacket?
Maybe, I'm not sure.
So, you can remember he was carrying a metal bar, but not if he was wearing a jacket, yeah?
Yeah, I know, I'm sorry, my mind's gone blank. Must be the shock.
He's only been here 2 days and you chuck him in at the deep end.
Why not?
I'm sure Beach can keep his head above water. Where is he today?
Down the road, the garrison.
Who have you caught with him?
Lost case. I should be an education report.
See, she gets home all right. I'll be speaking.
Is that rubber gloves there, I see? Is that Murray Frost wearing rubber gloves?
He's got his rubbers on. I only rub it every night.
They're pink. Here we are, a view of Simon's left ear.
You're not listening to the song.
I'm sorry, here's that good golfer.
She's my age.
Yeah.
She's older, actually.
She's not that old, is she?
She is 50.
Oh, right.
Sexy.
Yeah, and her leathers.
Oh, poor wee Murray doing the dishes.
She's a permanent lady.
Did she?
Yeah.
She doesn't play golf, does she?
Oh,
she does. Tina play golf?
Yeah. She's got a leather bag.
Is she?
Yeah.
I just remembered on the camera and say he's a rather drunk
girl. Here's the other girl. Put her to bed the other night with a bucket beside the bed and a glass of water.
The bicycle rider.
I'll have to get you up to show you. Lisa's just honing in on those rubbers again. Rubber gloves, Mr. Murray Frost. Do you want us to pick that up for you, Lynn? You're right.
got one, thanks.
Have I shown you my price?
Yes, I've seen it about 100 times.
I want to show you my price. My amazing piece of glassware.
Hi, girl.
Murray had a bike he might have picked up. You've got to bring the last one.
No, wait, no, you haven't won there yet. That's still mine. That trophy's still mine. Until someone defends my title. Hey, look at Lynn, Murray. Murray. Tina Turner! Wow! You had it!
In the bath.
Did you lost it?
In the bedroom.
In her new dressing gown.
And here's Marika in her dirty pants. Say, come on,
Marika, it's going to change.
Lake Waiheke, January 1992. Lyndon J. Knox. It's pretty warm. If you want to. If you want to.
Okay. You're standing in the patch, just say wait.
Hmm.
You might get stuck.
Yeah, I think I can get out of it.
See if you can move.
Yep, I can move. Stephen Thompson coming in, about to run aground.
Luckily, I didn't get any water in the face.
No. Is this enough for the fag in his mouth? Rob Stewart's flying. Oh no, I've been at it. It's Matthew eating a pop top. Sit down. Sit down properly. Marika, that's not how you sit on it. That's better. It looks like Percy out the window.
Take a photo of him.
I have. It's Matthew Frost on the second birthday.
No.
What are you doing off there? You hop back. Go and sit back on the toilet.
Not toilet.
On your potty. Marika.
She wants to stand with me for our photo time.
Matthew, keep away. Matthew, can you pull Marika's pants? No. Can you pull her pants up, please?
No,
you pull her pants up and I'll give you some apple. He's going to pull them out so high you'll go head first in the puddle.
Track!
No.
Trolley!
Yeah, I know you want your trolley, love, but the wheels might get all beautiful. See you, yeah, Misha.
Trolley!
You wave to daddy. You tell Daddy where we are. We're at Tyree Mouth in the forest. And we've collected all the cones in the forest. And here they are in the trailer.
You say it.
And it's May 1992 and it's nearly Daddy's birthday. His birthday's on Thursday. Isn't it?
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday to Daddy for Thursday.
Happy birthday, dear Cop.
Marika, do you want a fry cup?
Yeah.
Yes, please.
Happy
birthday. Do you want some apple?
I'll have a
bite. There might be any meat. Do you still want to go into the toilet?
Yes.
I can just eat it and dump it off.
Brighton. May 24, 1992. Marika.
Yeah,
I've got one of you. I'll take one of Marika now, will I? Where's she? Where's Marika? I hear her. There she goes.
Not the shelves here.
Oh, I see.
Jessica. Again.
Marika?
Second birthday.
Okay.
Bree just done this one now.
You have to blow the candles out.
Blow them out, okay?
I hope she doesn't burn herself.
Oh, Percy wants a blow. Hang on. You ready, Marika? You going to blow out your birthday candles?
Yes,
right, you blow
happy
them out.
Happy
birthday! Good girl! Well, hot. Oh, well done.
I had a feeling that would happen.
What did you do?
Take them out, Put them back in, Marika. We might be able to light them again. Can we light them up again, Mum?
Yeah, hang on, I'll light them up. I'll just get the...
I don't know the words. I can't remember it.
There you go.
Santa Claus got stuck in the bog.
When Santa got stuck up the chimney.
When Santa got stuck up the chimney, he said, he began to shout. You boys and girls
won't give me toys if you don't pull me out.
If you don't pull me out.
I wouldn't eat the bear.
Rika. 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 Hello. Matthew, out of the water. Thank you.
driving it backwards.
You're not getting wet, are you, Marika? Hey? Don't kneel down, because you get your trousers wet. I've got some here. Is this your daughter?
This is my daughter, Marika. Is that your name? Is it? How old are you? Two. How long have you been two? Can you count to three? Can you count to three? Count loudly. You tell Mum how you can count.
No.
You count to three. One, two, three. Loudly. Louder. What's your brother's name? What's your brother's name? Matthew. How old's Matthew? Four. He's old. You go to school? When do you go to school?
Where's Matthew?
Another line up, please. J1 boy.
No, well, it'll be new entrance J1.
Cross country day for Matthew, age 5.
Run, Moggy!
Come on, Ryan! Yeah. Yeah.
Around the corner.
because we need to probably feel like they're falling off.
He's off with the kids.
A slip of honour. Nice. At least he's not coughing. I'm amazed.
He's taking figures.
At least the big one.
Whoops.
Marika, I think it's not quite. I just ran on because I knew that I wouldn't see him if I didn't. I was running so early.
Look, look. Oh, look. Oh, come on.
I've got one film.
Have you had enough, Matthew? All careful.
You walk further over with them.
I've got the track, I think I can win it.
Yeah.
little bit.
Thank you. Shibbity.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah. 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 Y
Christmas 1992.
Oh, wait a minute. No, that's me.
What's this one?
Hello, David. Hang on. I might help. Hang on, Matthew. I'll help you. Hurry. This one's two, Matthew.
Yep.
Two, Matthew, and that's from... Yeah, Nana.
Matthew, come over here for a minute.
Oh, wow. Way.
Perfect, perfect. Just what I wanted.
No, that's for you, I think, Marika. That's for you. You open it. That's
to Grandma. Love from Gina and Tony.
You come and open it here, Marika.
Just what I've always wanted.
Have a happy Christmas from Valerie and Terry.
Okay, do you clear the paper off?
I'm looking for that.
What have you got?
Christmas for me, Mum. Mum, I'm looking for that special for me.
What do I do?
We have another interesting one for Marika Christmas.
True Jane from Joan.
She's all. Oh, I didn't know everyone's gone now. Thank you very much.
Everyone's gone. True Matthew, love from Santa Claus.
Thank you, Mrs. Santa Claus.
Mrs. Santa Claus. To Marika from Santa. Oh, a tissue box in your bedroom. Oh. Yeah, that's for you. Just sit down there. Just sit over there.
No, it's fine.
Just stand here on the floor. There you go.
Marika on Matthew's 6th birthday and she's going to sing me a song. What would you like to sing?
Nothing.
Nothing, okay. You sing a song called Nothing. Something? Marika's going to sing a song, Matthew.
I'll buy it and make it.
Yeah, that'll do. Okay, sing both of those. Come on, Mary, can you sing a song again? What would you like to sing? Way in the Manger is a good one. Happy birthday. Right, that'll do. A little bit of Way in the Manger there. Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
There you go. Have you seen this? Do you see the men in the tips?
Mary Kate, you come over here and sing me a song.
Where is she?
I'm going to sing.
What are you going
to sing?
The bees.
Okay.
Bees.
What about three blind pussycats?
Hey, after all that, bring it in here. Bring it in here, Mo.
Sing loud.
Little dumb dogs, little dumb dogs.
Right, okay, sing me Way in the Manger now.
Is it
that one? Yeah, but do it again, because he sang it really, really good.
Why in a manger, pink a little fella, Jesus, don't cry. Come here and see me.
That's not the right words. You sing Away in a Manger with all the right words.
Why in a manger.
That's not the right words.
It is.
No, it's not. What about no crib for a bed?
A way in a manger, no crib for a bed.
Right, I want to hear Away in a Manger. Nice and loud. Okay, what about Twinkle Twinkle Little Star then? I know Incy Wincy Spider.
And then when she came back, we had a cup of tea and she went playing in the sandpit with some other girls. And then I left her, told her I was trying to pick up Matthew. I walked up the hill to pick him up from school. She said, my friend, so I left about 4 to 3 and picked him up and came back down and picked her up. So it went really well. So she'll go again on Thursday and then next week she'll start. What about three blind hedgehogs? Three blind hedgehogs.
What about two little ducks?
All right. Two blind ducks.
Two blind ducks.
Three blind ducks. I wouldn't put your foot in that skirt, love. It mightn't last long. Already fixed a hole. Is that how I got the hole the last time?
Yeah.
Well, don't put your toe through it, love.
Why?
Because that'll ruin it, and then you won't have a nice party dress. Two blind ducks.
Isn't he, Marika? Yeah. Daddy had to read up the rules before the game, didn't he? Right, we'll carry on now, and we'll go and watch them, shall we? 1994, April. And Matthew's nearly 7. Big soccer boy, isn't he? You're going to learn ballet, aren't you? Yeah.
Say that too.
You say it. We better carry on now. We don't want to be late. There you go. Here's Matthew. Whoops. Ball's on the road. Here's Matthew. In his uniform, yeah, oh, and he's kicked them all. What a shot. Doesn't he look flash? Yes, Matthew. All his teammates.
recorded on the side of the field. Yep. And the other side. So it's like. Substituted on, but people will never be off for more than about 5 or 10 minutes.
How many in a team? How many in a team? I got the clothes under it. Yeah. Oh, he's big.
Yes, yes. Whoops, I'm down. Oh, geez. Whoops.
Good one.
Golly. It's my turn.
Can you take off this, Mum? Can you take off this, Mum?
Oh, not yet, lovey. It's not that warm.
Get around that side though.
Oh,
wait.
What? Oh. No, don't worry.
First game.
Yeah, won't bring it again.
Yes, aren't they?
I can see some.
Right, come on.
I can see some.
They're very big.
Yeah.
I can see some.
Yeah, I should play the
okay. Right? I'll be quiet this game. After that, I'll be up and down.
Yeah. I've got mosquito right now.
Come on. Mess you? Oh, nearly. Come on, no, down the other way.
Mummy.
Yeah?
I can see something
down
my gumboots.
I don't think they'll be yours, they're probably the same kind. Come on, me too.
Are you going to get ballet shoes?
Mm-hmm. Not that like those ones.
You'll be perfect.
Oh, oh, good, what, whoopsie?
No, not like those ones.
No.
There's one that
you can't. Yeah, you might stand on your toes for a little while.
Oh, good one, Matthew.
Right,
watch
it, get him.
Yep, oh, good one, Laurie.
Get in there.
Oh. Louder.
Come on, you
get all the jobs if you get coach referee.
Coach and the ref.
Yeah. Ambulance officer. Masseur. Oh, good save. Well done. Oh, bad luck.
Well, if I get you up, you're going to stay up with
it. Marika and Easter 1994. And that's Catherine, who with a gorgeous new haircut. And there is Matthew. What's Matthew going to say to the camera? And behind Matthew is Murray Patterson's two sheds. This is at the Wanaka Air Show.
They're not going to say anything.
It's Catherine and Bernadette Bottom. And there's Matthew again. And I presume that is a Hercules over there, but I don't really know. Here comes the new South Air hangar.
Thank you.